Hello everyone, myself Swandeep Banerjee. I'm a research student in Bombay College of Pharmacy. I will be sharing one small idea of design for the Samadhan of Global COVID-19 Challenge under the guidance of Dr. Clara Fernandez and Dr. Galvina Pereira. My topic will be on electrolyzed water-based disinfectants in the trains and buses. In the current scenario, there are two areas where the light has been thrown. First one is the vaccine or the antidote, and second one is the testing kits for finding more number of COVID-19 affected people. Now, I would like to propose my point on how to rescue the immigrants. We all know COVID-19 has changed much about the life what we live. 170 countries has restricted to travel, but the pandemic can also be fundamentally changing the long-term phase of the global migration. Here we can see the immigrants are waiting for their train or for their transportations. And for them, the transportation is the only ray of light. My topic is on water sprinklers. And the water sprinklers will be working on the principle of rotation kinetics that we can get from the wheels of the trains and buses. And the large areas, we can get it from the fans. Water sprinklers, what will do? Water sprinklers will spray the electrolyzed based water droplets that will deoxidize the viral protein and hence reducing it to non-harmful molecule. Hydroxyl radical will oxidize and kill the coronavirus. Firstly, we are targeting to the transportations, and the other areas can be covered with this are the bus stands, train railway stations, hospitals, and markets. Here is the proposed simulation of our design. We can see that water sprinklers has fitted in trains and buses that will spray the electrolyzed water that can be helpful in the global COVID-19 challenge. And this is more advantageous because it's not harmful to the patients, not harmful to the humankind, and not harmful to the environment. And I can conclude for this project that this process should be continued even after lockdown ends as the sterilization process. Because buses and trains are the pulse of Indian transport. Thank you.